Hi, my name is Will Newman. I'm here on the Sony set of BSC 2023 in Battersea, London. Right now I'm sitting on the virtual production LED set that we have. We have a Sony crystal LED behind me here, which we are generating a game engine complete with tracking to allow for virtual production, which is the main thing people are talking about right now. It's really crucial because it allows you to be anywhere in the world, but in reality you could be in a studio just around the corner. The camera in the virtual world will allow you to, when you get parallax, so as the camera moves, so does the environment, which is unique as opposed to a normal 2D plate where you get no sense of actual camera movement, no depth change, things like that. Having camera tracking with the camera and the position of the virtual camera is so important, because that way the Unreal Engine or whatever game engine you're using knows exactly where the camera is in virtual space. When it knows that, it knows exactly how to interpret the back wall, the LED volume, based on what the camera is actually seeing, which is absolutely crucial. And this technique essentially is 100 years old when they were doing 2D rear projection, but all they've done is the technology has advanced. So now we can do it in a better way, not just 2D projection or illumination, but also we can change where the camera actually is in the virtual space.